Hello, 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 my Capricorn friends. I hope you are doing very, very well. I hope you're safe. I hope you are in the house and stepping out only when it is really, really necessary. And I also hope that you are maintaining social distancing and your family and friends and loved ones are safe, okay? So this is a big shout out to all of you in this pandemic, which is really crazy. So this is going to be a general reading, a general prediction for the month of April 2021. Now again, it's not a personal reading. If you require a personal reading, connect with me on contact.luminousguide@gmail.com or visit my website, which is luminousguide.com. Okay, so this is your overall energy and message for the month of April. It's a general prediction, okay? Do not forget to hit like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends as well, okay? So the overall message that I get for my Capricorn friends is to maintain virtue for the month of April, okay? It's a very profound message. It talks about, you know, your acknowledgement of love. It talks about your acknowledgement of spiritual being. It talks about your acknowledgement of being courageous. It's talking about your growth, okay? And your growth does not only happen in terms of money, in terms of statuses, in terms of everything that luxury. Growth also happens in terms of virtue. So it's a very profound message for a lot of my Capricorn friends out there, even for me, because I'm a Capricorn. So we are going to maintain our virtue. We're going to maintain a solid principle and discipline for the month of April, because something good will definitely happen out of this, okay? So acknowledge your loving spiritual attributes that encourages you and others to grow. So this is a very strong message that I'm getting for you guys. In terms of career, I see Five of Cups. Now Five of Cups is an energy which is talking about, you know, sadness. It's talking about something that you are crying over, spilled milk, but you're not looking. You're looking at the opportunities that you've missed, but you're not looking at the opportunities that's waiting to knock your door, okay? So in April, so now this is again a general message. Obviously, it will not resonate with everyone. So far, so long, you've only been looking or counting at things, like counting at troubles, but not looking at solutions. So there are solutions. So in the month of April, there are two cups. Do you see this? Behind this man, there are two cups waiting for him to just turn around and waiting for him to pick those cups and enjoy the success of life, right? But he's so busy looking at sadness, and he's so busy looking at the things or the projects that's failed. So in the month of April, it's an urge for you to look at solutions. It's an urge for you to look at possibilities. It's an urge for you to look at new things. It's an urge for you to look at new job profiles, okay? So that's a strong message that I'm getting for you guys for the month of April. Okay, in terms of relationship, it's Ace of Autumn. What a beautiful energy. Now, Ace of Autumn is Ace of Pentacles as well, which is talking about a very, you know, healthy relationship where money is not a concern. This is for some of you where money is not a concern. It's like a quite, it's an energy where materialistic problems or issues are not there between your relationship. And you know, if at all you are planning to collaborate with your better half, it will be a successful project kind of relationship. It's also a happy change if at all you're seeking for a new relationship. So the ones who are already partners in relationship, it's a give and take relationship where materialistically you both are making each other happy, and in new relationship you're looking at something that is secure, that is solid, that comes with security, finances and everything that jingles, chung 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 kind of situation, okay? So that's your energy in the month of April for relationship. And the beautiful that message I got from the angel guides that talks about success. Okay, so success is right there at your door, knocking at your door, waiting to fly with you. You know, the wings are all open. Success is yours in the month of April. Look at those two cups, which is right behind you, right? Just turn around. Look at the possibility of good things. Don't look at the ones that's gone bad, you know, that's not materialized. And also, from the Oracle Angels, you have the blessings of, Archangel Saint Michael, okay? So please pray to your archangels, pray to whoever you pray to, but Archangel Saint Michael is here to protect you, to guide you, to bless you, to take care of you. You have to trust in the process, you know, of nature. You have to trust in the process of God. You have to trust that there is something good for you. Okay, you have to trust. Just because there are hiccups, just because there are things that's not going well, that does not mean that God has shut his eyes. Okay, no. They are looking at you, okay, and they want you to pick yourself up, because you are the strength in your own life. Okay, so you are safe, angels stand close, surrender your concern to your angels. Okay, surrender your concerns, just fall. Okay, that's the whole message we got, right? From success, just fall with the wind kind of situation. So congratulations, my dear Capricorn. I wish you all the best for the month of April, and till we meet again. Okay, goodbye.